Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of this research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge and research purposes. Viewer, today's paper is about impact of Orthobacter mysgens. M. Ahmed Karamat is the lead author. Viewer, in the present study, 5 exin-producing bacteria strains already isolated and identified by Ahmed 2011 were used. These strains were used to inoculate Helianthus annuus L. seeds variety premium. Plant growth experiments were conducted both in the laboratory as well as under warehouse conditions. The microbial strains stimulated overall growth of the seedlings as indicated by various growth and biochemical parameters in different inoculated and non-inoculated treatments. Significant improvement in shoot length, approximately 136 and 106% was recorded. Plants treated with Bacillus and Orthobacter species respectively under field conditions. Similarly, approximately 51% and 57% increase was recorded in protein content of plants treated with Halomonas, Venesta and Orthobacter mysgens compared to the control treatment. These strains proved to be very efficient as biofertilizer and can be used for phytostimulation of crops instead of chemical fertilizers. Viewer, this article was published in the Journal of Animal and Plant Sciences, December 2018. I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.